I was beginning to worry you might not live up to your end of the bargain. Give it to me.
You lied to me about the Chosen. They never guarded the tower.
What does it matter? How deal was it for ancient history? I promised you the tower, and you shall have it. Did it amuse you to deny me what's rightfully mine? With my powers restored, I am like unto a god. I can suck the marrow from your bones before you drew another breath. I could. But I too have a code by which I do business. Besides, say what you will about balance and your ridiculous lore. I recognize a quest for revenge when I see one. And revenge I respect. As for the details of my resignation, well, I do not approve of the company my master keeps.
Why did you challenge the destroyer, Samael?
See your journey to its end, horseman. You will understand soon enough.
You trust him? Who knows where in the Nine Hells this portal will take us?
We will meet again.
Azrael.
Heaven help me. The seventh seal was not broken.
What have you to fear from me, Angel of Death?
If you do not intend to kill me, then perhaps you will help me.
You've given me no reason to do either.
Listen to me. The gate must be shut. The tower must be cut off from the well. It is from the well that the Destroyer draws his power.
The Well of Souls?
Millions of souls, yes. Enslaved, twisted. A corrupt power to fuel the Destroyer's armies.
You are stewards of the Underworld, watcher of the well. Not a single soul flows back into this world without you knowing. Unless, Gatekeeper, you opened the way.
The Destroyer sent the mightiest of his chosen against me. I fared no better than you did, Horseman. Against Straga.
Straga. You will take me to him.
You have my word.
Then tell me what I must do, Angel of Death.
Please, you must find some way to draw power to this chamber.
Nightingale was blabbering on about. You have to redirect it back to his chamber.